Samuel William Koster, December 29, 1919 to January 23, 2006, was the highest-ranking United States Army officer punished in connection with the My Lai Massacre. Koster was slated for promotion to the rank of Lieutenant General, 3-star, at the time he was charged, but was demoted and ended his military career in mild disgrace.